The amount of substance changes with time in a first order process according to the formula y equals yo times 2 raised to the power of negative t over t1/2.